switched the game over to Green Hell. As much as I was digging Valheim, I did promise myself I was going to play both of these games today. So, Green Hell, trapped in the Amazon. We hallucinated a little bit last time we played. Hello, Nova. I didn't see that you were here till just now, but hope you're having a good Sunday. You're just wrapping up. You're in mid-afternoon. Last time we played, we found a little cave, we killed a scorpion, we got attacked again by the jungle cat. That thing is gonna be the death of me, I think. We did the hallucination trip, and we're trying to find our way around. It's been a couple weeks since I played, so let's get into it and see if I can figure out where we are. Because I have not played it since we were last together. I think... just my... oh, we got leeches. Hold on, we gotta deal with that. Okay, my arm's still fucked up, but it is being cleaned. As disgusting as that is. Do I have bandages? I do have bandages. Okay. So hopefully, the cat will leave us alone for a little bit and we can figure out where we're going. Because we're like right here, just north of A2. Got leeches again. Oh, it's because I'm standing in this water. That's what it is. Exactly what it is, because I was standing in that water. Hey, 50 leeches have been removed. So we need to go up there. And that's what we were trying to figure out last time. Was how the heck to get up there. I am going to put headphones on for this one. Even though I'm going to hear it a little late. Why am I not getting audio? There we are. Yeah. Apparently I bumped the microphone just now. I apologize. Oh, here we go. That's how we get up there. Ah, oh, it was the taper, I think. Yeah. That growl. Space in the backpack.
How do I get up there?
You need the grappling hook. So somewhere there's a grappling hook in the jungle. All right.
Mia? I've almost reached the Lambda location, but I can't get there. I mean, there's a way up, but the ropes have been cut. I could use some climbing gear.
Is there nothing you can use?
I'm not having much luck. I'll let you know if I find anything.
This is what I'm looking for, right here. So that's north. Over there is to the southeast. So west is this way. Audio just cut out for some reason. Okay, cool. We can bandage it now. Finally. Finally seeing to that wound. Always wary. Of attacks from the jungle cat. So we're down an axe. Explore the jungle until you find climbing gear. So I wonder. Maybe this little dude looking thing on the map? If we go north enough, we'll find it. These things are good. These blue mushrooms are good for energy. They're like caffeinated or something. The psychosis berries? Yes, those are the psychosis berries. They were very important in our ritual to trip. Another grappling hook required area. And a warning to stay away. Atmospherically, this game's amazing. I've not played it with headphones on before. It's got good sound. Scorpion.
Stupid piece of shit.
Broke my spear on it. So I need to go get a long stick. Did it not break into long? Aha. Craft, and I think we need rope. No, that wasn't it. Weapons. Long sticks. Stone blade. Okay, I gotta make stone blade first. There was a package hitting my door just now. There we go. Now I get a spear. Brand new. Question is it my tea or my journals that just arrived? You dick. I just got over you. I hate that I had to do that, buddy. But I need the meat. Good throw, though. Okay. Alright, we need to backpack. Bandage. To inspect this limb. It also Alright, how much damage did you do me for, cat? Three. Alright, so I'm gonna need to find new bandages also. Myself. So close to death. Alright, we need three things of maggots, so that's fun. We at least have a bed nearby. can just walk up the thing. Alright, hold on. We're a little over encumbered. Cat really fucked us up. What did I pick up that's heavy? The meat, maybe? We have a cave right over there. I know, I'm trying to get you to the cave, dude, so you can sleep. And hopefully not die. Don't die in your sleep, buddy. Don't die in your sleep. Fever. There we go. Has the meat spoiled yet? We got 8 hours till it spoils. Can we sleep for 8 more hours? By any chance? I think we can. Please be spoiled. We got time until it spoils. That cat. The fact that it followed me up onto the thing doesn't surprise me, but like, I want to kill it. I want it dead. Like, somebody give me a gun so I can destroy it. I will say I'm impressed with the throw to kill the capybara. That was good. go. And we can go here. And backpack. Insert the maggots. It's the other leg. Yep. Backpack. Insert. And insert. Alright, now I need to worry about finding the plant that has the bandage factor. That's what I'm looking for. Right, right here. Cool. That worked out. Refrigerator noise in my headphones scared me. I was like, what? Oh, it was the tape here. Nothing to get scared about yet. Now we can bandage. Everything's bandaged up. We'll stop bleeding now. Heal up. Is the point. Heartbeat noise can stop anytime now, please. On me? Yep. Must come off the bandages. There's that. Good there. Ah, one more. One more sneaky little guy. Go. Yeah. Fuck you. Get myself some more maggot meat. Entirely the only reason I use it, because I don't need to eat it. You know what? I do want to go back down and see if there's something I can do with the bones from the capybara. And maybe keep my eye out for some more bandages. Plantain lily leaf. I wonder what I can do with those. Man, that one freaked out. Crab up there on the some bone maybe and a little bit of rope possibly. No. Harvest the bones. The bone needles. Okay, cool. That'd be handy. That water did not look clean. Did you see the color of it? Grab a new rope, because I took one out of my inventory. Where the hell am I supposed to just find a grappling hook? I guess explore everywhere. going to be late, so we are going to go back to the main camp here. Because it's, yeah. Armadillo. The noise they make. It just got to me. That's the delay that I'm dealing with. Until I get the proper hookup to be able to have the headphones be connected to this, because I don't have the little thing. I need to be brighter if I'm gonna find the plant I'm looking for. I'm just happy we finally got those damn wounds healed. A little bit more. Just a little bit more sleeps. I want the sun. There we go. We had dialogue in the middle of the night, but it's not there anymore. I don't like the stick pickup sound. Sounds a lot like I crunched on something. Armadillo noise. That healing stuff. Got a dead parrot. beaches again. No doubt. Yep, all over my leg. Another one, I see it. Good grappling hook spot. The rare Amazonian train in the background. Got some more bandages. Iron vein, okay, cool. Once we learn to pickaxe, we can make iron. move them closer together, possibly. Take up less space. Nope, they can only... Bottom here. Wood resin.
No, bad idea.
Cool, food poisoning. Don't eat the scorpions, got it. Maybe without cooking them first. That's not what I wanted to do at all, but okay. Weird. Okay. Fine. Be strange about it, game. Video game gonna video game. cook them.
Disgusting. Ugh.
But you didn't throw up. That's the important thing. You didn't throw up, sir. You ate them without getting sick, even though you had food poisoning. Torch went out. Alright, fine. Go back to sleep for 8 hours. I gotta remember to check my messages in the middle of the night. Not my messages, check the dialogue. Ourselves another spear. Got some leeches, I think. Yep. Pretty sure I saw them when I dropped the log. I was like, oh, I think there's leeches on my arm. save myself time by harvesting the things into smaller bits. There we go. Oh, I know where we are. Got no shortage of sticks here, man. For any of those bandage plants. My energy mushrooms. Wouldn't it be hilarious if the grappling hook was right here by where we landed, where we started this whole thing? I'm like, oh look, here it is. Landed. Fell is the correct way to think about it. We fell here. Mud bricks. It's a gross wet sound it just made. Two mud bricks, two planks, 10 sticks. solid brick. I wonder if the grappling hook's on the other side of the hallucination wall. I bet it is. What goes in the storage box? This obsidian stone in here. Get out of it. Fiber. Okay. That tree wasn't there a second ago, was it? Building this thing right on top of a tree like that. Palm leaves, because I think this is a banana leaf stand, because you can't, you know, possibly stack them next to each other. Myself. I'm a little dirty. I'm playing in the mud. Short wall, mud roof with notch. Can't take more than one mud brick at a time. Not sure why that didn't work, but let's bring all these up here. They kind of merge into each other. They don't stack. Giant half-melted candy bar sitting on the ground. Where's the big slow fish at? Caught one of them once. Found one. Got one. Okay, we're gonna build a little stone circle here for fire. drainage issue again. Take care of that shortly. No, it's right in. We're not gonna be able to cook in this condition. It is the rainforest, after all. I got really loud there. I apologize.
Hey, Mia, are you asleep? Nothing, just... It's a beautiful night.
I have always loved the sky in the jungle. The moon is astonishing.
Yeah, I wish I was there.
Oh, yeah. And what would you do?
I'm still not convinced he's actually talking to anybody, but that's just me. There's just a random stick up there. Cannot climb on that, it'll collapse. We learned that once already. Does not support our weight.
Damn it!
How did I? Did I hurt myself falling? Did. Gotta be on my leg, I just can't see it. This way, getting the light better. Yep, there it is. There you go. Keep it from getting infected. But now I definitely need to find some more. Of the medicinal leaves. I totally should be able to build that. I don't know why it won't let me. Maybe the balcony's in the way. Say, where the hell's the hut at? Where at is the hut? Okay, yeah.
So, still looking for climbing gear.
Nowhere to be found, huh? Any ideas?
Well, I have a map, a marker, notebook, and a sense of humor. Staying positive is a first rule of survival. Everyone knows that.
And what's the second?
Finding the source of fresh water.
Nice.
Surviving, of course.
More like I spend way too much time in front of the TV. I guess.
I don't know why I enjoy this aspect of these kind of games so much, but I do. Like, I wanted to like it in Fallout 4. This does make me want to revisit Fallout 76, though. Wait a second. Can I deconstruct the bed? To be there, I guess. All right. What's the other side of it look like? Hear a truck go by in the Amazon? I was too busy building stuff to get help. I'm only doing it here when I can do it right here. Less steps. New coconut just dropped. I guess I could move around while I do this. I didn't realize that. There we go. Should be getting rained on. That's fine. One more mud brick. We were one short. I wonder if I can build a ladder up there. Probably can't climb holding it though. Probably not. or probably cannot climb it holding this stuff. Shouldn't have stepped off that edge. I forget every time that it's gonna hurt me. One more mud brick. I wish I could take the fire away. Been back. Hey, physics please. Yeah, I love this game too. Like, I've got the nutrition stuff turned off just to make it so I don't starve to death and whatnot. But I love everything else about it. I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back. Alright, there we go. Get my controller back. Get that. There we are. Alright. What is wrong with me? Oh, you know what? I got an infection, I bet. Because I didn't take care of my leg. Well, that's fine. No leeches? Totally should be getting rained on where you're sitting. Or do they not collect water while they're next to the fire like that? Is that how the game does it? Do want to if I had a decent axe, I'd get rid of that, but I don't. It did the thing where it pops me up if I'm standing on the thing I'm trying to pick up. Harvest. Get more of my little wormy friends. Sleep till daylight. Low energy today, apparently. infection got me. That's lame. Oh, wow. I had done so much. Wait, hold on. I'm confused. I did that last. The fuck? The fireplace wall was the last thing I did. And yet it's still here. I'm okay. Okay, Cam, all right. And the box, I did the box before I did any of that. Okay. I mean, I can't argue with it. Like, it's a game. It's not gonna change its mind and do the thing I told it to do first. This time, no infection, Chad. No infection. What's in my backpack? Okay, yeah, all the stuff that I had not... That is so weird that it... Okay. Like, I 100% did the wall last with the is the trap over here? No, the trap is not. So, okay. It remembered that part. All right, let's just continue on. We don't have time to think about it. We just gotta build the stuff again. We did this, and then we did... and this. So we need all these mud bricks. It's wild that I'm frustrated a little bit. Like, how did... Like, how did it selectively decide that it was going to keep the last thing I did? But not... Because the box was literally the first thing I built with... the mud bricks. I built the storage box. Right here. Weird mix of progress lost and continued. I just don't maintained, not continued. And to think I died of infection all because I stepped off this ledge without thinking about it. Like, that's embarrassing. No, don't. Okay, shoot. I almost drunk. I didn't want to drink. I did not want to drink the dirty water. You have to hold, thankfully. All the wood that was in the middle there disappeared too. That's so strange. Okay, so those herbs were good on food poisoning then. Okay, so we're gonna make a box again. Actually, first we're gonna make the box. We'll make the box right there. And that's weird as well, because I picked all these up and moved them over to here. Okay, alright. I just got double coconuts, apparently. And then also want to make a mud shower. I'm not going to be able to finish it because I don't have bamboo, but we're going to at least get it started. So weird the way it did that. Selectively saved some things, but not others. Rest assured, we're going to save it properly. Let's see. Let's, harvest that. Maybe get some out of it. That's we got fiber. I'm gonna pick up the stack. Don't know what to do with the obsidian just yet, so we will put it on top of this, apparently. Not what I wanted to do. I'll gotta finish that still too. So we need what, two more to finish that. Then we'll start on the mud shower. Three more. No, Shed. Almost did it again. That's what killed me last time. Just that short little step. Got hurt. Got infected. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. So I gotta do two more cycles of this mud brick mixer. It's amazing how this doesn't give me leeches. Playing around in the water. Okay, we need to see that's got to, it's got to rain before I can do that. Sleep. Banana leaf bed. I got blue tea now after playing they're playing Coffee Talk yesterday.
Hey Mia, are you asleep?
No, not really.
Have this conversation again?
Oh, nothing. Just beautiful night.
I have always loved the sky in the jungle. The moon is astonishing.
Yeah, I wish I was there.
Oh, yeah. And what would you do?
Just a hug. I miss you.
Me too, mi amor. Me too.
Me too, mi amor. I don't think there's anything that says I need to be down here in the corner like I, or down as low as I am. After a couple hours of playing this, let's put myself back up top there. Interesting. What kind of server error? Like, that's weird that that's not on my screen. It's only on that. Only on the stream. Interesting. Alright, let's just... obviously still broadcasting, because I'm listening to myself.
So, still looking for climbing gear.
Nowhere to be found, huh? Any ideas?
Well, I have a map, a marker, notebook, and a sense of humor.
Is that so?
Staying positive is a first rule of survival. Everyone knows that. Finding the source of fresh water.
Nice. Someone has been a good Boy Scout.
More like I spend way too much time in front of the TV.
Well, it sure paid off.
Yeah, I guess.
Two more. I think we need three more up there. Yeah, it looks like three more. Yeah, I need one more piece. Got it. We're just missing the bamboo and we'll be finished with that. Wake up. Don't fall asleep on the floor. It's the first time I've done that this particular run. So let's harvest. Don't know what that's for yet. This is nice. We did a nice thing here. Save game. Yes. All right. Time to adventure. God damn spider. Just reload. I'm trying to figure out what this error occurred server thing is. It's on both my... It's on Twitch. And it's on my streaming out. OBS thingy. Okay, be mindful of the spider on the ground this time. Be on the lookout for a jungle cat. And for our healing herbs. Not really herbs as much as leaves. Oh, this crap scared the shit out of me. Gross wet noises. Got my bandage leaves. Here we tripped out. I saw you fall, Rock. Try to scare me. Oh, what is this? I come back to Joe dropping subs. Vinny, Randomness, Somni VT, Shimi Supreme. Thank you, Joe. Thank you for the additional subs. Sorry, my neighbor from across the hall baked some cookies. Wanted me to try one and then gave me a big bag of them to give to the kiddo. So, and she's a talker. I mean, so can I be, but... It's alright. I'm gonna play this for about another half hour or so. And then I'm gonna do some stuff around the house. I have not been to this area of the map before, so it's all new and scary. Like, we walked to about this point once. But I figure, since we need a grappling hook, there's a good possibility it's going to be over here where I've not been before. Just stands to reason, you know? A little clearer out here than I'm used to. A couple. Mostly by base camp, I mean somewhere to sleep and a fire. I've only got the one main one. And then the village. You know, there's the abandoned village. I sleep there sometimes too. I don't even know which way I'm walking. Kind of west by southwest. Yeah, this is the one with the tribe. The only I've only encountered one hostile tribes person, and that was on day one. Like when I first played it. What do we have here, though? I really wish Sons of the Forest was on Xbox, or the Forest also. I would be happy with the Forest.
Mia, I found something.
The original one. But I've been watching Vinny and Alex and Brad from Nextlander play the.
What kind of building?
I don't know yet. Give me a moment.
I've been watching them play Sons of the Forest, and it looks like it'd be a lot of fun. It's got mutants and stuff in it. Some toxic waste. Beer bottles. Can I have a seat? Candy bar. Yeah, cannibals and mutants and...
Those buildings I mentioned look like they're abandoned. Drug factory, maybe?
Wait.
That looks like drugs.
Drug factory? Here?
Are you in a sure microwave?
There's no one in there.
Well, it does look like it was used recently.
Please be careful. Someone might return at any moment.
They even have a microwave here.
In the middle of the jungle? What for?
I think they used it to dry out the drugs. It's one of the steps in manufacturing narcotics.
Right. Anything you can use?
What? I don't want to get high out in the middle of the jungle.
Jake, I meant tools and such.
No.
Too bad.
Because that was a responsible action to take, right? Mudforge. To make that. Am I over encumbered? I am. Good news is we can destroy that. Eat that. A bone knife? When did we get a bone knife? Can we sleep at the drug factory? Is it possible to sleep here? Yeah, so is the Forest. I've been enjoying watching them play it, and I wanted to play the Forest, but I never got around to it, and now I don't have a PlayStation, so. Because you know it wasn't mine. Bag of nuts. Bag of drugs. Pure dope. I like that they wrote 200 kilograms of pure dope. Outbreak. Outbreak of what? Violence? Disease?
You don't think that the tribe attacked them, do you? It could be why this place is empty.
The Jabahuaca are not violent. If it was them, they must have been provoked.
This place almost looks untouched. I mean, if they were at war, wouldn't they have burned it down?
They would have never started a fire in the jungle. They consider it sacred.
Right, right. Okay, over and out.
They even have logos on the packages. These guys aren't messing around. This was a professional operation.
I can't believe that's what you're doing right now.
It's funny they picked a snowman.
Why?
Well, there's no snow in the Amazonian jungle.
It's not funny. You're just wasting the battery.
Water collector. That's cool. Man, I'm moving so slow. Let's just go ahead and... eat that. Bone knife. Aha, we can sleep here. Received $18, eliminated. Are we gonna regret this? Are we gonna regret falling asleep at the drug camp? No. That'd be fucked up if it suddenly turned into a zombie survival game. Also questionable to sleep on a mattress immediately after reading that one of the guys that might have stayed there was sick. Got a bone knife. Got a lot of rocks, that's part of the problem. That did not improve my weight situation. So, drop. That did. That helped. Machete, spear. So that's cool. We learned how to make a water collector. So we learn how to make bows. That's cool. Wait, I made a new bone axe when there was one on the ground already that I dropped. So if we head north, it'll take us to a little lake. How did I get leeches just standing here? Or did we not notice them until we checked the... That's a big one. That's a big boy. Check. We looked at our watch. It was like, ah! I need it to be more light than this. Can I sit? No, we don't have a seated animation. They did pick a snowman as their logo. More light, please. Thank you. Something's coming. There's a cave down by where we started? You know what? There is. There's a little tiny indentation. Now that I think about it, I recognize it. You eat the can.
Found some cages. Someone was being held here.
Any idea who it was?
I don't know.
Okay, got it.
I might be just a teensy bit nervous, not knowing what we're walking towards. None of the cool caffeine... Oh, there they are. Okay. Mushrooms. hear flies, I think. Which means I hear buzzing, which means there's either flies on a dead thing nearby or a wasp nest. Back north. The fuck? I'm glad it didn't shoot me off the ledge. That would have been terrible. Give the snake a wide berth. You stay over there and mind your business, snake. There's the refrigerator. Remarkable how loud that refrigerator is on stream. Okay, that weird corn on the cob looking fruit was good to eat. Okay, we found a new cave. Tells us where we are. This cave goes deep. They poured the chemicals in the water.
Don't want to really drop rocks, but I might have to. Well, that did it. Did we just find our way back to the cave we left originally? Or is this a new cave? No, same cave, same cave. We got plenty of cocaine now. Come out, we're facing east. So, if we walk this way, we should come back to the camp? The drug factory, whatever you want to call it? A grapple point. Ah, there you are. Leeches again. On my legs this time? Yep. Quit sucking my blood. That's gross. I need my blood. Thank you. Fall. Falling is bad. I mean, we died of a fever because of an abrasion from a fall, so let's not do that again. One stick too much. Too many, I guess. Okay, we did find our way back to the drug place. south of here is where we found that. So let's go west, I guess. Nice, a big fat boy. Look at it. Make the noise.
Hey, this might sound weird, but I found a road.
What? How so?
Someone must have come through here recently. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh, great. Looking forward to some good news.
I don't see the road he sees. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. That's gonna be the death of me. Should have saved when I was back at the, No, don't fall asleep. It's gotta be on my leg, right? Yeah, there we are. Do that right. Venom wound. Well, I mean, the venom effect seems to have dropped off. I still don't see this road he says he found. Fucking snake bit me.
played too much Valheim. I looked at this and I was like, I need to hit that with an axe. What are you? Speaking of things that need to be hit with an axe. Hey, that bandage helped with the venom. And then I almost get bit by a snake again.
I need to rest.
Yeah, we're trying to find our way back to there. Hopefully we make it before we pass out. I mean, if push comes to shove and we pass out on the ground and we get the stupid parasites, we have needles. Boy, I feel safe walking in the dark through the woods. Out soon. Be great if you can craft like a bedroll, but it doesn't appear to be a thing that you can do. Oh, yeah, here it is. This, I think I'm close to it. I thought I saw it. Oh, look at that. Perfect timing. Got there just in time. That sounds a bit like a storm's coming in. So we go north. As soon as we figure out what's on us this time. I hate when I somehow accidentally fall asleep while looking to investigate. Well, there's one on the back. I can barely see it because the backpack's in the way. Yeah. So that's north. Let's go. Whoa, that would be bad. Hey, we got honeycomb. gonna guess that this is probably that watering hole area there on the map. Turtle. I don't want to kill it. Hey, my cat friend's back. Fucker. I wish you'd give me a little more advance notice. Cat's a dick. Is your mind of my own business trying to fish with a spear? My question is it the same cat that's just got a hard on for me, or next time it's not gonna get the spear, it's gonna get damn wake up. Cool, we get to do the maggots. One day that cat is gonna die. And I'm gonna be so happy to dance on this corpse. I'm gonna make myself a damn jaguar skin, cape, rug, robe, all those words. Okay, cool. We'll hold on to those. Better, we got some of these.
How about you? I would not keep the Brazil nuts near the maggots. Seems like a no-brainer to me. Backpack, insert. Cool, now we're bandaged up, which means we'll heal properly. Dead frog. Can't jump because I'm encumbered. I cannot jump. I wonder what I can do with that. One Brazil nut bowl over the line. We're gonna have to sleep for a moment. An incredibly wild idea that was, to take a nap on the ground. Can we chop this down with this?
Well, we know we're somewhere north of the... I figure we gotta be somewhere near that river, right? Like if I were to follow that to a point... Man, they're everywhere. Here's hoping we don't die in our sleep because we slept on the ground on a leaf mattress. I don't know, I feel like water that's not safe to drink may not be safe to wash yourself with, but... That could... What do I know? This is the grappling hook. Okay, cool. I found the spot where I slept again. That's important. If for no reason other than so I can do this and get it to be a little later in the morning. Okay, so the river's heading east. Now the question is, does it curve around? Does it curve around and go north? Crab. Looks like it. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe it swings south. Just trying to get an idea of where I'm at, you know? Or even where am I? Okay, there I am. The northernmost cave there is where I'm at. One stone too many. Eat these nuts that look sort of similar, like, sort of similar to maggots. I don't like it. There we go. Light as a feather. You know what? Looking at the time, it is 2:30. I have been streaming for just over 8 hours. I'm gonna go back to that cave. And we're gonna save in there and call it a day. Because I do have things, other things I need to take care of. You too, Joe. Thank you again for the gifted subs. Appreciate it. Could keep like 20-25 subs a month, that would be fantastic. Oh no, what do we got? We gotta fix fucking leeches again. Alright. We're gonna save and quit. Let's see. We got 6 of us here. Let's do a little raid. See if we can find somebody that is playing here.
Look at my... No. None of my people are on. So we're just going to call it. Thanks for watching. We'll be back probably tomorrow night with Dying Light 2. Wednesday for a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. Next weekend is my weekend with my kids, so it's the harder to stream weekend. But Joe, thank you for being here. Thanks to everybody else that lurked. Appreciate it. I gotta get something to eat. I just realized I have not eaten much of anything today. So time for this fella to get some food.